Thank you. We're tracking some breaking news right now. CMPD just releasing a photo of a person of interest in yesterday's machete attack on a CATS bus. Police are currently looking for 22-year-old Jomorei Lamont Geddie. Both victims in that attack were rushed to the hospital. They're expected to be okay. Geddie is still on the run tonight. Anyone with information about his whereabouts should call 911 immediately.